Gary Moore has been a long time in the music business. He started playing guitar at the age of 11, joined Skid Row when he was 16, along with Brush Shields and Phil Lynott, who was also a member. Gary formed his own trio, then joined Phil in Thin Lizzy, and only stayed a short while. Pity, because they made great music together. He was then with Coliseum 2, but the music wasn't heavy enough, and when Brian Robinson injured his hand, Gary rejoined Thin Lizzy for a while, and then he formed G-Force in 1980. In 1982, he finally went solo, and for the past 10 years, the Belfast guitarist has written and recorded some outstanding tracks. From 87, Over the Hills and Far Away.
House. He waited till the dawn.
Jim Kerr formed Simple Minds in 1978. Although their first few albums had some success, they found it difficult to crack the British and American singles charts, although they were having hit singles in various countries around the world. But when they finally made it, they made it big. Their album, Sparkle in the Rain, entered the chart at number one, and they managed to chalk up 21 hit singles, this one having the honour of topping the American for this week. Hope you enjoyed it. We'll have more of the same time next week. And we leave you with Denise Williams from 84, and Let's Hear It for the Boys. From the Rock Circus in Piccadilly in London, bye-bye to you. Daniel.